Hello everyone. So for this tutorial, you need a soldering iron, a ruler, marker, an old scissors, a canned drink, anything you can place your Asooke on so the soldering iron won't damage your table, then your Asooke. Next, I'll cut open my canned drink. I'll trim it out. Next, I'll fold it in half and cut it out. Next, I'll mark out half an inch. I'll connect in a straight line. Okay, next I'll mark 1.5 inch. And another 1.5 inch. And I'll do this. Okay. I'll trim it out with my scissors. So this is it. Okay, next, you can draw out any shape you want, or if you want a circular shape, you can use your bobbin. So okay. Next, I'll trim it out. You can use more than one shape depending on your choice. Okay, next, by now you should have plugged in your soldering iron. You allow it to heat up for about 5 minutes since Asooke is a thick fabric. Okay, another tip to note is that you can use your soldering iron to cut your Asooke to prevent it from fraying. Okay, let's say we use a scissors. And I cut out my Asooke as usual. See, it's coming up. But when you use your soldering iron, you can see when I pull it out, nothing is coming out. You can see, so this is it. Okay, so next, I'll start trimming out the upper parts. Note, any part that doesn't come off easily, feel free to redo it with your soldering iron. Don't pull it out hardly so the edges doesn't get rough. Okay, so this is it. So I'll continue like that till I get to the end. Feel free to clean out this. Next, I'll use this to start drawing out shapes. You have to be careful so you don't hurt yourself with the soldering iron. Okay, this is the final look.